make sure we're getting a pluck with an absolute perpendicular pick angle, but then we're also wrist angling forward. And I'm going to exaggerate a lot so you guys can see this. Wrist angle forward. Don't ever do that because that hurts you, but slightly forward. See? Here's the real.